my god. Yo, is this the whack?
We must realize that no arsenal or no weapon in the arsenals of the world is so formidable as the will and moral courage of free men and women. It is a weapon our adversaries in today's world do not have. Ooh. Let that be understood by those who practice terrorism and prey upon their neighbors.
No call of outrage?
Some U.S. intelligence analysts believe America is already in a state of war with the Soviet Union.
Are Soviet spies living among us?
Among us? Y'all wait.
American citizens have been taken hostage at the American embassy in Tehran.
An unnamed White House official claims that a Cold War disaster could be just around the corner.
Well, that's the name of the game.
Mr. President, we have two names linked to the hostage situation. Arash Kadavar and Kasim Javadi. Just give the word.
It's time to send a message. There will be no more hostages.
All right, what's going on?
You sure we can trust the police, Adler?
This guy's done
Mason.
He'll look the other way.
God, okay, well, I don't know why I'm doing this. I haven't played a Call of Duty campaign in so long. But, hey, everybody, this is Cold War. I'm going in. The game looks really pretty. Kind of looks bad in
there. Glad you could join us, Hans. You remember this.
We cleared a move on the target.
Kasim is in his apartment, but he's well protected. Can keep my men out of the area for 15 minutes. I hope you brought an army.
We brought an army. Pleasure doing business with you, Hans.
Okay.
Come on. Woods is itching for the dust. We don't want to let him down.
Interrogating and neutralized Baswam Gervard. Hello? Can I play the...
We're on the clock.
Hey, Mace. Party favors are in the trunk.
I get the gun. Got one. That's the gun I use in zombies. I use this gun in zombies.
Probably thinks he's safe.
I played a lot of zombies. I haven't.
A lot of
safe.
Probably should have put something at the start here. Press select to view current objectives. Really? That is not select, that is start.
You take this son of a bitch alive, Adler?
See him as info we need.
Apartment's just up ahead.
You crouching?
Hans only bought us 15 minutes. We need to hit Kasim hard and fast.
That's what she said.
Let's help him break in the new year. Light him up, Mason. Go, go, go!
There's Kasim!
I know how to aim. Why is my sensitivity so low? An RPD? I'll be taking that. Gun down. Ooh, initiate a brutal takedown to grab an enemy as a human shield. Right, press right stick to initiate a takedown, press and hold the white firm body shield. My sensitivity so low. It is never this low. Oh, there, I almost blasted you all there, my bad.
Move it! You can't let Kasim get away!
me just changing out weapons as I find them.
Watch it. Eat him alive. Bolting! Keep on him! Jesus, this guy's fast! Go, go! Hurry up!
Oh my god, Call of Duty, I love you, bro.
Nowhere left to run, Cassie. We can work some pop! You're up, Mason.
Hey, yo, I told you about the numbers, BB.
Wait!
Oh my god, tell us where Rosh is and live.
I just handle the money? I have no idea where Arash is.
I don't think you understand the situation.
Americans have rules. You have rules.
You took hostages. The rules changed.
Is something or I can't help
you? Wait. He's in Turkey. He's meeting someone in Trap Zone every tomorrow night.
Who's he meeting with?
I swear I don't know. They only communicate with coded messages.
I'm not a douchebag.
There you go.
Thank you.
Yo, Elder's probably about to murder him, though.
This,
no.
Please. I gave you what you asked for. I can pay you whatever you want. Don't.
Guess I'm the bad guy.
What have you seen, Patrick?
I'm the bad guy. I've just come to that conclusion. Oh no. Oh no. Wait a minute. Wait, no. I want to go back.
Kasim is out of the picture.
How long before we get Arash?
The team arrived in Turkey a few hours ago. We should be in position shortly.
Turkey Trabzon Airfield.
Airfield's just up ahead. Let's go find this shithead.
Neil, that's the guy I was just playing as. Oh.
Priorities to ID Arash.
Game look pretty though. Oh no, a sniper rifle. That's bad. I'm bad with those. Before we continue any further, I was playing six. Alright, that's way better.
Mason, check it out.
I'm checking it out. I have binoculars. Good question.
That's not him.
Is that him? No.
Incoming truck. Left side.
Left side. What?
Arash might be in the truck.
Is he though? Okay. It's so weird having 3D audio. I think I've explained this before. I totally hit the guy.
Can't let him get away.
Okay. There's no way I missed that.
Get a run!
Oh, that truck. Oh, my God. Oh, my. I'm so sorry. Control is left trigger, left stick to accelerate, right stick to steer, and left click in, hold in the boost. Wow. Easy money. Oh my god, I ducked in real life. Oh my god! Call of Duty, though. Oh my god, Call of Duty. You're wildin', bro. This might be a bit loud. I'm gonna turn it down a tiny bit. Oh! I was not ready for this.
Should have freed the hostages when you had the chance.
Hostages? It was never about the hostages.
Then what was it about, Brick?
His plan is already underway. You won't be able to stop him this time.
Stop who?
Perseus.
Bullshit. Perseus is dead.
All this time that you didn't even know. Perseus will watch the west.
Oh, he's dead.
Hudson will want to hear about this. Let's sweep the tarmac for survivors and get the money.
Who the fuck is Perseus?
Achievement unlocked. Detailed. Wait, nowhere left to run in campaign or any difficulty.
Stolen from Los Alamos by the Russian spy known as Perseus. 1968, Vietnam War. Viet Cong soldiers, orchestrated by Perseus, attempted to steal an American-made nuclear bomb from a U.S. firebase. 5 days ago, while on a mission, we acquired intel that Perseus is in play again. Mm-hmm. Planning an attack on the West. Perseus. CIA's analysts consider him to be the single largest threat to the free world.
Mr. Hudson, we're all aware of Perseus. We're also aware he's more myth than fact. Personally, I think he's nothing more than the Russian boogeyman.
I like boogeyman.
I'm going to introduce the man. I'll soon respond. CIA clandestine special officer Russell Adler. He's one of the few people even come close to capturing Perseus.
But you
Mr.
Didn't.
Adler, why should we take this Perseus threat seriously?
You don't have to, sir.
Yeah, then a lot of innocent people are gonna die.
Why do you say that?
Sure.
Every time Perseus is gone, it shifted the balance of the Cold War. After 13 years of silence, if he's active, something big is gonna happen. Something that will affect the free world.
Sir, Mr. President, sir.
Mr. President, this is Jason Hudson and Russell Adler.
I know their names. Who do you think approved their last mission?
Hello. Reagan, my man. Here's
the
god.
Real?
Yes, sir, we believe it is.
Can you stop Perseus?
We can, sir. I've already submitted the requisition for my team.
Sir, their requests are highly irregular. Most likely illegal if the press gets a hold.
What the hell are you talking about? You know who we are?
Every mission we go on is illegal.
Sergeant Woods, plausible deniability is the backbone of our work.
Al, we're talking about preventing an attack on the free men and women of the world. Give Mr. Adler whatever he wants. Gentlemen, we've been given an important task. Protecting our very way of life from a great evil. There is no higher duty. There is no higher honor. And while few people will know of your struggles, rest assured, the entire free world will benefit.
Interesting.
I know you won't fail us.
Yes, sir, Mr. Reagan. Five weeks later.
This is Hudson.
How long until we have a lead on Perseus?
They're about to get started. Adler's in Whisperloop. He should be at the safe house soon.
Do you trust him?
I'm not the one you should be asking, Black.
What about his team?
It's a strong group. We chased down Sims, Azalea, even pulled some strings to get Helen Park from MI6. We'll get them Mason and Woods soon.
I'm not so sure about Park.
She and Adler had that business from before. Of course he wants her there.
And the new one?
Bell? Well, don't get me started. That's the one we need to keep our eyes on.
Bell. Oh, yeah, there's so much happening, dude. I haven't played a Call of Duty campaign in forever, but I mean, like, is this how intense they felt? Oh! It's me! First name, Mr. Okay. Oh, God, I have to actually think of something. Alright, hold on, beer pick. Alright, boys, we're back. We have our boy Chad Thunder. This is 100% legit. Chad Thunder, he's the whitest male you know. Place of birth, North America, ex-KGB. When operating as a KGB agent, Bell became an asset for the CIA, eventually defecting to the United States in 1965. Bell later became a full member of Russell Adler's MACV SOG team. Psychological profile, relentless, can become fixated on accomplishing the minute at all cost, which means 25 rate of fire increased by 25%, and paranoid, trust no one, tends to interrupt the actions of others as hostile, which aiming speed increased by 100%, which means ADS time in time have. I can't read. That's him. That's Chad Thunder. I was like, I had to think of a name, but I thought of a name.
Welcome to West Berlin.
My name's Chad Thunder. Hello.
We've got a job to do.
Chad Bell Thunder. Oh my God, that's hilarious.
Bell.
I'm Chad Thunder.
There's been a surge in Russian chatter in the last 48 hours. CIA and the DOD have no inside sources to anything suspicious. So far, there are no leads on the
MI6 has come up into that as well.
So we'll have to start somewhere. We're going back here, Vietnam, to 68, one of our closest encounters.
Part of me always knew that mission wasn't done with us.
Oh, you're a cool guy.
Pull up everything we've got on the attack in Penang and run it past the line. So cross-reference it with MI6.
We're looking for code names, encrypted transmission, Russian activity with NPA, anything.
Good.
What about me? Oh, my God, Helen.
As ex-KGB, it was a risk to bring you on, but we needed to think like that. We need that mindset again. Head to the evidence board. Trace our steps to the day. Anything that we do is a lead on Perseus.
All right. Use the evidence board to select the next mission. Use the evidence board to select the next mission. Replay previous missions or examine evidence. Where you see this icon, new evidence is available that can assist you in the next mission or more. So, fractured jaw, huh? I shouldn't have named him this. Oh my God, I'm never gonna get past this ever. Fractured jaw. Chad Bell Thunder, CIA SKGB. 1968, the CIA ordered Russell Adler's SOG team to secure a valuable asset hidden inside the Danning firebase. Examine the evidence. Ooh, oh, okay. Is this stuff I'm going to need to find or already have?